I do like a party.
Come on, Pooh.
What should happen if you forget about me?
Silly old bear.
I won't ever forget about you, Pooh. I promise. Not even when I'm 100.
We should be working this weekend, Robin.
But I promised my wife and daughter I'd take them away this weekend.
All hands on deck.
You won't be coming to the cottage.
Well, it can't be helped.
Your life is happening now, right in front of you.
What to do, what to do, what to do. What to do indeed.
Pooh?
Christopher Robin.
No. The tree I remember was in the countryside, not here in London. There's no opening.
I suppose it's where it needs to be.
Well, that's a silly explanation.
Why, thank you.
Pooh, why are you here?
Oh, yes, I need your help. I've lost all of my friends.
Let's get to the bottom of this. Look up, Pooh. Here I come. It would appear that I am stuck.
Have you just eaten honey?
I have not just eaten honey.
I wonder which way.
I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I have been.
Do you?
That's the way I do it.
Hello, Eeyore.
Christopher Robin, it's you. Played again.
Let's go and see if we can find Piglet.
I've already stayed far too long. Hello, everyone.
It's Christopher Robin!
So nice to see you all again.
Why, thank you.
Silly old bear.
I was wrong about work. I was wrong about everything, and I've got to get back to my family.
Farewell, Christopher Robin. I would have liked it to go on for a while longer. Perhaps it's our turn to save Christopher. You must be Madeline.
Wait, you're the bearer of my father's drawings.
Yes. Do you know where he is?
I do.
Let's bounce! I just saw the most preposterous imposter. Look at him.
Digger! Eel! Piglet!
If anyone wants to clap, now is the time to do it.
Oh, bother.
Oh, dear, dear.
I don't remember being cheery.
People say nothing is impossible, but I do nothing every day.
No, Pooh, that's not the... Oh, never mind.
Long ago, in the deep blue below.
Don't be silly, Grandmother. Everybody knows there's no such thing as mermaids.
You wouldn't say that if you were in that one.
You met a mermaid?
This just came in. I wanted to take priority.
And we followed stories like this before. Wood witches, broken mummies.
No, not like this. Hundreds of people have testified.
Welcome to Mississippi. Oh!
There's a powerful magic in you, a spirit of the ocean.
Let me introduce you to your dreams.
The Little Mermaid of the Mississippi!
She was so beautiful, and I know she was real.
I'm skeptical.
You shouldn't be here.
Mermaids? Do not exist.
Look, isn't it?
Beautiful.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
Elizabeth!
How can this be? Well, it's...
Her soul is mine.
Take it. It's the only way.
I believe.
Mississippi's always been magic. All aboard.
Elizabeth, please.
Welcome, baby Dumbo. We're all family here, no matter how small.
You have something very rare. You have wonder. You have mystique. You have magic. Wow! Come with me. Together, we can soar on an elephant's wings.
What's happening? Where are they taking her?
Take Dumbo back inside.
But she's his mom. Do something. He needs us. Look at me. We're gonna bring your mama home.
He doesn't look like magic to me.
Your children need you to believe in them.
Dumbo, show him. Fly, Dumbo. Fly.
Baby of mine.
Ancestors, hear my prayer. That was woven for me has begun to unravel.
The great Kublai Khan.
It is my duty to uphold my family's honor.
My brother, yes, we need not march, but at least marshal our forces. We must prepare.
My destiny is uncertain.
Patience to ensure the true aim finds the true target.
Toward the south.
Is there something to which I'm not aware?
Stumbled upon an opportunity. I can make you rich. Rich enough to impress a princess.
What would I have to do?
There's a cave of wonders.
Bring me the lamp.
Oh, great one who summons me, I stand by my oath, loyalty to Wishes 3.
I'm kidding. Watch this.
Watch out! You done wound me up! You ain't never had a friend like me!
Hey, can you make me a prince?
There is a lot of gray area in make me a prince. I could just make you a prince.
Oh, no.
Y'all see my palace?
You look like a prince on the outside, but I didn't change anything on the inside. Showtime.
No, I'm in charge, okay? I say when it's time. Really? I thought a princess could go anywhere.
Not this princess.
Do you trust me?
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better.
I honestly can't remember why we kept most of this stuff to begin with.
Don't you remember that kite? We used to love flying that with Mother and Father.
Those days are long behind me.
That's why I live and breathe.
Mary.
Poppins, you came back.
You seem hardly to have aged at all.
Really? One never discusses a woman's age, Michael. Would have hoped I taught you better.
What brings you here after all this time?
Same thing that brought me the first time. I've come to look after the Banks children.
Us?
Oh, yes, you too.
We're about to lose our home. Everything's fallen to pieces since your mother.
I miss Mother.
Nothing's gone forever, only out of place.
It's a good thing you come along when you did, Mary Poppins.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
So you've been off filling the children's heads with stuff and nonsense.
You've forgotten what it's like to be a child.
Everything is possible.
Even the impossible.